He plays the game with an unmistakable passion. Alex Ovechkin, hockey's human highlight film, provides a nightly scoring spectacle, leading the resurgent Capitals to Steel Town. Alex Ovechkin has been handsomely rewarded for his first three seasons in the NHL, and he continues to be an overwhelming fan favorite.
Yeah, ever since bursting on the scene in the fall of 2005, Alexander Ovechkin has delivered. He's been everything for the Caps. It's been all about instant production, delivering on that promise. This season, it's all about the renaissance of the Washington Capitals, leading the way. Alexander Ovechkin is one of the best stories in the National Hockey League this season, and there's lots to choose from this season.
$124 million. All that money hasn't slowed him down, but thank goodness he's standing still to chat with Chris.
Thanks, Joe. Alex, the deal that you just negotiated for yourself keeps you a member of the Washington Capitals until the year 2021. How did you know for certain that you wanted to remain a Capital?
I like the team. I like the city. I like the fans. And I want to be this organization 13 years. And maybe after 13 years, I sign 10 more years more.
He loves it so much. Well, look, tonight you're facing a Penguins team that is without Sidney Crosby, but with Evgeny Malkin. Now, you guys are friends. You were teammates at the Olympics. What makes him so good? Why is he so tough to stop?
Good control of the puck. Read the game. Knows when he have to move somewhere, like, you know, to feel the puck and have great speed and great shot, great see the ice, you know.
Well, Alex, this should be a good one tonight. Thanks for your time.
Thanks. Thank you.
Joe.
Alexander Ovechkin, Washington Capitals, 36 goals on the year. Man is a human shooting machine. He's explosive. He's driven. He's a force of nature. The air in the building moves when he skates, and he takes everything along with him. The man will shoot from underneath his car if he has to, and he has unbridled joy.
Thanks very much, Bill. Well, we began the game with Alex Ovechkin, and we'll end it with him as well. Alex, this game was billed as the battle of the two Russians, you versus Evgeny Malkin. Both of you put on a great show for the fans. How satisfying was it to get the win, though, here tonight?
Well, I think for us it was a very important game, and, you know, all team play well, and especially in overtime, our penalty guys, penalty-killing guys like Langer and Stacks do unbelievable job, save a very important point for us. So, you know, every player have some jobs, like my job score goals, and I just want to do my job.
Well, you did your job very well tonight. I do want to ask you about one of your teammates, though. Nicklas Backstrom, four assists tonight. That's back-to-back games that he has had four assists. Talk about his play.
I think he's best rookie in the league right now. It's my opinion, and you know, you just see everything, and you know, like, have a great move, great control puck, and you know, it's for me, it's very good to have just like the center, and you know, tonight all team play well. Like Becky have four assists, like Ole makes a big save, Langer have unbelievable blocker shots, and everybody working hard, you know.
Well, I'll let you celebrate with your teammates, Alex. Thanks for this.
Thank you. Thanks.
Well, it took a shootout to decide it, but the Capitals end up victorious. Bill?
All right, Chris, thank you so very much. Another note on Ovechkin. He trailed Ilya Kovalchuk by five goals on the morning of December 29th. He now leads the league.